you see corpses, because that's the best place to end one's life. So you see going on there a great range of religious activity, and much of it of the type that does go back to the Buddhist time.